4. $5. Now you have to fill up all the walls with some quartz. Share link coming soon. Okay, I'll tell you the share link. It's actually not in a website. It's actually in... Download the mods for Minecraft, then get this new thing. Some of the add-ons are even there too. You know that? Subscribe now. Look at the cool add-ons. Add-ons are really cool. And this is how a tutorial how to make a secret survival reward base. Now keep watching. Keep watching so you can get the full way how to build the house. So, so you have that. Now you have to fill up all this wall with some. Okay, go to the. Now we have to do this thing. Now we should have all these 5 walls, actually. Yeah, 5 walls. Well, this is a 4x4. And this is a 4x5. Minimum 4x3. Thank you.
Sabi isang boses mo ko lang. Kumis naman yung boses mo na power. Ba't hindi pa kayo bumabalik ko? Vacation pa siya. Okay, enjoy. Masa sa madalima. Okay, enjoy. Hindi lang akong explain.
You want to put the glass first. Now if you want to do this, you have to pick up 3. If anything is wrong, go back to the video and fix this. Good run, even though it's just a little bit. So now what you have to do is you go to now you see that it's actually now you have to continue off. You have to leave. Just leave it there. All this cosmos. This doesn't seem nice with these dresses. You don't like her, do you? I'm recommending you to do it this way. If you don't have this, put there and just break 2 glass pieces. But you don't want to just do it. Just leave it here. Obviously, this is the most important. There's another method. Just don't do anything now. Or just make a flat base. Just do the flat base. By the flat base. Be careful, you don't want to break your thing. If you want to, I make choice. Thank you. now. Let's make it ghost because it's too bright with some ghost. Alright, now what you're gonna do is add your ghost. I have to pick an original shrimp because it has a lot of brightness. So I bet you want to put it in the corner of everything. House in general. Okay, now for the decorations. Okay, now for the decorations. You have to put some items, mostly, and you have to put some any color bin. You have to put it in the four side because you want to make this a good house. For me, I'm going to use the light gray bed. For now, you have to put the beds right here. Now, what you want to do is place a carpet. Any color carpet, but I'm not going to go that yet. So just prepared with you. I'm going to use the modern green one. Okay. Now we're going to get some coal. Now for the carpet. So, you have to put these fluffy things for a soft carpet. You should have this fluffy area. Fill out the carpet. If you don't want the carpet, just put something. So we're gonna leave the floor now. I'm using the leaf to pull the leaves so we can make it easier. For two.